Local media reported this week that former APD Chief Ray Schultz has a new job. He's now the Assistant Police Chief in Memorial Villages. That's outside of Houston, Texas. Do you think people in Albuquerque, let me start with Tom on this one, do you think people in Albuquerque care about what Mr. Schultz is doing anymore? Or were you surprised by this? I mean, he's a career cop. He's got to land somewhere.
You know, I mean, I always liked Chief Schultz. I think he, you know, got caught up in a couple of bad decisions and such, but those are playing out. I say good luck to him, and Houston is a big city.
Right. Everyone's going to Texas, Margaret.
Yeah.
Chief Schultz's old assistant is, what, outside of Plano? I think he's a chief now, something like that. Everyone's bolting for Texas.
Yeah.
Mr. Banks, that's right. Right, exactly.
Yeah, I mean, he's taking retirement from the city.
That's right.
And this will make for a handy supplement to that.
Right.
And it's a much smaller jurisdiction, which means quieter times for him, perhaps. And I wouldn't be surprised if he's trying to keep a low profile, given the spate of pretty intensive scrutiny on his time in office here.
It's interesting, Merritt. It's not the top job. That's interesting. It's not the chief job. It's interesting. He may be looking to step back in his life a little bit and not be the face of a department.
Perhaps. Or perhaps every department he applied for Googled for APD and said, yeah, I'm going to take a pass.
Exactly right. What do you think, Stephen?
Well, maybe he doesn't want to end his career having been the chief at APD.
Right.
I mean, I never could understand how he and the mayor, both of whom seem like good managers, didn't do anything as dozens of people were fatally killed. Why they never took a position, I still don't understand.
It's really something.